Welcome to KEX Construction Engineering. Today, we will be looking at various types of trusses and their uses in construction. Note, this video is focused on teaching you the various types of trusses in construction, showing their respective fabrication and assembly process, as well as when and where to use them in your project. 1. King Post Truss. This is a simple triangular truss with a central vertical post, ideal for short spans in small houses and sheds. In this project, I use equal angle steel for fabrication. You can as well use wood or other steel sections depending on the design or project. As we proceed, tell me the type you love using in your projects. 2. Queen Post Truss. This has two vertical posts for wider spans, commonly used in medium-sized residential and hall structures. Fabrication and assembly process. I upload construction videos here every week. Yes, there are many construction videos on this channel. Go ahead and ask whatever you don't understand. I always reply, thanks. 3. Modified Queen Post Truss. This is a variation with additional bracing for greater stability, used in barns and larger residential buildings. Four, fink truss. This is a W-shaped web truss, economical and widely used in residential roofs for medium spans. Five, double fink truss. This is an extended version of the fink truss for longer spans, often used in warehouses and large halls. 6. Fan truss. This is a radiating diagonal members from the bottom cord, used for large span roofs like auditoriums and stadiums. 7. Howe truss. This has vertical tension and diagonal compression members, suitable for heavy loads in bridges and industrial buildings. 8. Double Howe truss. This is a repeated howe design for very long spans, typically used in factories and wide span halls. 9. Flat truss. This is a nearly horizontal truss with minimal pitch, used for flat or low slope roofs in commercial buildings. 10. Scissors truss. This is a truss with crossing bottom cords, creating a vaulted ceiling, used in churches and open interior spaces. 11. Cambered truss. This slightly arched top cord for extra strength, often used where deflection control is important. I upload construction videos here every week. Yes, there are many construction videos on this channel. Go ahead and ask whatever you don't understand. I always reply, thanks. 12. Gambrel truss. This is a double slope truss with a barn style profile, often used in barns and houses for more headroom and storage. Thirteen. Hip truss. This supports hip roof designs with sloping ends, common in residential homes for aesthetic appeal and wind resistance. 14. Inverted truss. This is an upside-down truss creating open space below, suitable for bridges, canopies, and industrial roofs. 15. Polynesian truss. This features multiple slopes resembling Polynesian architecture, used for decorative and tropical style roofs. 16. Attic truss. This provides habitable attic space within the roof, ideal for residential homes needing extra rooms. 17. Monopitch truss. This is a single sloping truss for lean-to structures, extensions, and modern style houses. 18. Dual pitch truss. This is a to symmetrical slopes forming a gable roof, the most common for houses and simple buildings. 18. I upload construction videos here every week. Yes, there are many construction videos on this channel. Go ahead and ask whatever you don't understand. I always reply, thanks. Thanks for watching.